your chest up. Good. Head's okay forward. Good, good. Now, don't let me push you. Don't let me move you. Good. Stay strong.
The junior NBA is pivotal because the next crop of NBA players is going to come from our grassroots sport.
Good. Look at that. Chest was up.
Basketball is one of those games that everybody can find something about it that they love. You know, it's a game with tons of energy, all different types of athletic movements and skills.
Yes. Good job. So remember, wherever the ball goes, you push off the back leg and get there. Okay?
I think the game teaches you about life, you know, how to set goals, how to win and lose, succeed and fail, how to be a great teammate, how to work with people.
Good winner. Good effort, both of you, both teams. Good job.
I was always an underdog, and the perseverance I learned trying to fight my way through my career and keep getting better all the time, I mean, that's something that I've always really valued, and it's helped me a lot.
So for me, I had to start out as a young player with a big, big hunger to want to be the best player I could be.
As a young player, you need help. You need people to teach you. And I think learning from people that have been there and done that is one of the easiest ways to be able to skip some of the steps that can take you backwards or can take away your confidence or demoralize you. So mentorship is really important.
You want to be great at anything, you got to be a thinker. You got to use your mind. You got to challenge yourself.
Platform for young kids like the Junior NBA. They're giving kids an opportunity to express themselves, to learn about themselves, to get involved, to be a teammate, and learn these characteristics that one day will lead them to the NBA or lead them to being happy and successful human beings.
Yeah. Do you think you can use these things going forward in your sports and in life?
I think so. I still use them.